Hi, I'm Ronnie Morgans of Clan of Zymox, and we made this DVD for you. So, our first DVD, I edited most things myself, so I hope you like what I did, and Moitsa's videos are of course also included. I can simply hope you like what we've done, and hopefully we'll get some more material in the future. Like any other band, we would like to have a DVD out as well, so this is actually finally our first one. We made videos in the past, but it was just like the one-off video. It's not enough for a whole DVD, so this time we spent some time just to make something combined and try to produce it as one DVD, and I hope people like it. A lot of videos you see on the DVD are compiled from live shows. For example, we gave a lot of friends or roadies, we gave like a camera, our camera in hand, and asked them to film a bit of the show. So you have different pieces, bits and pieces, and you can later compile that together and make a video out of it, like it was a live video. So it's in a cool way to make and produce a video. Yes, the band started in the 80s. We made two albums for 4AD, later for two albums for Universal now. We moved on to independent label. We are now on Metropolis and Pandemonium Records for a long time, since 97. Since Hidden Faces, considered as like a new start for the band, and yeah, here we are today. And I think the DVD is also focused on this period. First of all, Yvonne, Agnes and Denise are live keyboard players. The core of the band is myself and Moitsa, together with Mario, because he's now there for a long time. I do of course all the recordings, write the songs and just do everything from A to Z. But for life we try to be as stable band as possible, but sometimes for reasons that people have to study or to go to work, or for reasons that that they cannot tour with the band anymore because it's a very irregular thing, then we get these slow changes in the band, and so far it's been always good, and because we recruit actually members always from a close vicinity, that we know the people and we know their lives, so that we can go at least for a couple of years together on the road. And you know, touring should be fun, and so far we succeeded in that. Yeah, it's really fun to go on tour because you see a lot of different things. For example, South America, we went to Machu Picchu, or seen in Mexico the pyramids. You walk in towns like Paris, London, Edinburgh, different places, a lot of things to see. And the good thing about our touring is that do a tour or do a show and we stay for a longer time, so we get to know some people and we get to know the city, and people show us some nice locations, and sometimes there's time to relax, and I treat it that show should be fun, should be relaxing, and that it's not like in and out of city and you don't even know where you were. We've done that in the past, and I didn't really like it that much, and I like it way better the way we do it now. It's basically always kind of with our band, like sniffing a bit of the culture of the country, and get as much experiences as possible.